IV Rox.
You can find us on Twitter at IV Rox.
This is our track Pumping. It's produced by Distortion and featuring Sneakbo.
The music's pumping out of my speakers. Bamba bam bam, got the whole room shaking. Yes, I can feel it. Bamba bam bam, the music's pumping out of my speakers. Bamba bam bam, got the whole room shaking. Yes, I can feel it.
I wanna see you rock it out, I wanna see you jack it up. Everybody to the dance floor. Everybody coming at the dance floor. Let me show you how to drop it. Wind down slow, show you how to tick-tack it.
The music's pumping out of my speakers. Bumba bum bum, got the whole room shaking. Yes, I can feel it. Bumba bum bum, the music's pumping out of my speakers. Bumba bum bum, got the whole room shaking. Yes, I can feel it.
Guys, we're MIAMIGO.
Tweet us at MIAMIGO Music.
This is our new single, Forever. I guess it's inspired by the superficial and overuse of the word forever. Check it out.
I've been left in bed, smuggling a feeling we're too big to ever give up. I've been burning strings, trafficking your emotions to me to make me feel up.
Hi, I'm Rosie Lowe, and the song you're going to be watching now is called So Human, and I wrote it about trying to encourage people to go and get some therapy, because I feel that's important.
No holding back, lay your arm down, no need for that. If you just relax, you can tell me anything. I'm ready to be everything.
I love it when you seem so human. I've been that way, so confusing. Let me say you've cried before and cried before.
Make yourself comfortable. Make this house a home. You build your walls high and you knock them down. I can feel you better when you're not around. That means good
next to me.
Nothing wrong with a little therapy. Ooh.
I love it when you seem so human. Up and down, it's so confusing. When you say you've cried before and cried before, makes me feel I'm alright. Sleep so good at night. I can sleep so good at night.
My biggest inspiration growing up was probably Erykah Badu. She was the first woman who really made me believe that I could do everything from like writing to producing, and she showed me that I didn't have to compromise my music.
Hi,
Hi, I'm Volt. So the next track's going to be Midnight River, and it's basically about a very long night. We're on Twitter, at Volt, and on Instagram, Enter Volt, as well.
Just till the night is through.